Hello, everybody. Welcome back
to Everyone's done masturbating.
You know, kids watch this, right?
Oh, that's sad.
Anyways, hello, everybody. Welcome back to Insanity Wins. It's me, your lovable host, Vriska the Shark Queen, here with my fellow cohorts in crime, Duquesne the Recore, Brutica the Wyvern, and Marmar the Bun Bun, who's a sick hyena today.
Well, she's always a little bit of a sick hyena, but this time it's a little bit more viral, not a...
Marmar says, who cares about the kids?
And now I'm imagining that meme with Michael Jordan that says, fuck them kids.
God damn. Stop. Get some help.
Now, apparently there's a story about it, how if Michael Jordan missed a basket, all the kids would have gotten free sneakers. So he made sure he didn't miss. And allegedly he said, fuck them kids.
Wait.
Oh, that'd be funny.
So he made sure he didn't miss, so that way they got free sneakers?
No, that they didn't get free sneakers. Because if he missed, all the kids would have gotten free shoes.
Ah, what a dick.
Allegedly, that's what happened. I cannot confirm if that's true. But he does have, he used to have a gambling problem.
Well, I've got a hijacking problem, as in it's time to hijack this motherfucking train from these motherfucking trolls. Let's go!
Alright, well, we gotta get past her.
I got this. Give me your gun.
I don't have a gun. Remember, Joey hates guns.
Hold on. And there we go, the mic is back. Oh yeah, that's right, Joey's a pussy!
That's not very nice. She's pretty brave.
You know what'd make you braver? A gun!
You know, I found out that usually braver people don't always use guns, like MacGyver.
That may be true, but you know, you get a lot less returning villains if you killed them the first time around. I'm just saying. DC Comics would literally be like a 10-page spread and that's it.
Okay. Alright, well, let's get past this goat girl who's cleaning and picking her nose.
What if we knock down Fat Boy's food?
No, he's a nice boy. He's a good boy.
I don't care!
Punches him in the face.
No,
my oblong meat tube. This is my body.
All right.
Let's talk to Goat Lady.
Standing room only. I don't get it. Hi! Do you want to do this one, Duquesne, or do you want me to?
Are you talking to me?
Okay, we... Oh... yes! My name is Joe.
They will be a 50-year-old smoker.
Well, to be honest, that is kind of her. She is like 110% done with shit. Yes. My name is Joey.
I don't give a fuck. Mine's Marcy.
Sorry to be a bother. We can see that you're cleaning.
Someone's got to do it. Might as well be me.
Yeah, all she does, she goes around the entire town and cleans like graffiti and everything.
That's gotta suck.
Yeah.
In fact, I insist that it's me.
Ah, she doesn't seem to mind then. She has Vegeta's hairstyle.
Vegeta, she stole your new! I'll kill him!
Can you please move?
Oh, I guess that's it. I guess Zephyros says that.
Can you please move?
And I would say, is this your job?
Get the fuck out of my way.
So should, I guess this is finally the time. Should we be an aggressive Zephyros?
Let me be an asshole!
Oh, fuck it, who cares? You've been making Zephyros a dick since day one.
Dick, 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 dick.
The power of cock compels you.
Sorry again, but you're blocking the path to the next car.
Yeah, could you please move your bucket? Oh, shoot.
Joey!
Oh, you're not supposed to say bucket.
Oh, shit, why not?
That's where they deposit genetic material when they do the lovemaking.
You say kids watched this, but we just explained genetic material and lovemaking.
Ask your parents at home, kids, you're made in a bucket.
Oh, God.
Remember to ask on Christmas. Early in the morning.
Just a little kid wakes up. Mommy, Daddy, thanks for the bike, but is it true you jerked off in a bucket to make me?
Okay, look, know what we look, all we know a bucket is involved, we don't know how it works.
God damn.
I'm sure the internet has 50,000 answers.
Oh, trust me, someone has actually made scientific documents and graphs and pictures explaining.
You know what? I'm gonna go back to volunteering as a D-class personnel at the SCP Foundation. I can't deal with this shit. Wow. Wow.
What? Why? What did I say?
Just because I clean load gapers doesn't mean you have to be obscene. You ruined my day.
Do you think you'll be done anytime soon?
Hard to say. You see a lot of dirty gapers in the scrub life, but this one has actually got me pretty impressed.
I mean, look at that. How do you get that green stuff on top? Because I don't think that's troll blood.
Well, some trolls have green blood.
Yeah, but this is the low blood car.
Best place to commit a murder. No one would check there. Didn't think of that one, did you?
It'd be kind of hard to kill a green blood. They're
unless it was another green blood.
Because they're very athletic. The olive green.
So am I. Put me in an eating contest. Let's go.
I think you and the hot dog boy here would be more inclined in that.
How dare you insult him? He has done nothing but enjoyed his meat product.
His oblong meat tube.
It's next level. That's why I'm stoked.
Oh, I forgot she actually legitimately enjoys doing this.
I wish I could get that passionate about something so simple, you fucking weirdo.
Says the guy who has his floor so polished you can see your own reflection.
I'll have you know, it's great to see myself. Just look at how much you're enjoying it.
Confident Zephyros. It's an interesting change of pace.
It only seems simple to the simple-minded.
Damn!
I could actually imagine her having a monotone voice.
Do we have anyone around here that's got cryokinesis? Because I think Zephyro's gonna need some ice.
No, they don't. No one has pyro or cryokinesis. Just telekinesis and telepathy.
Basic bitches.
Well, unless we ask Yellowblood to shoot lasers.
Basic. Oh, great. He's the worst of the X-Men. Fantastic.
What, Cyclops?
Points are not awarded.
Huh?
Points are not awarded.
For being Cyclops?
No. Have you seen what that penis head has done lately?
No, I haven't seen what he's done recently. But I'm guessing it's something bad.
He caused a second civil war. He's a fucking dick.
Well, like, he's always been kind of... He always had a stick up his ass.
I didn't mean...
I'm just messing with you.
Huh, sense of humor.
It's pretty simple. But I still won't stop without a really good reason.
The fact I need to get by isn't a good enough reason?
I'm focusing on me right now.
You know, that's always important to focus on yourself.
I just realized, is that mop the same? It's the same design as the mops in Bikini Bottom. It's a fucking, like, bamboo handle. Wait a minute.
I'm pretty sure they make bamboo handle mops. Probably.
No, that. It's like a reef handle. Wait a minute. SpongeBob exists in this universe. Confirmed. Let's go!
Probably. I mean, there's a troll Will Smith and a troll Adam Sandler. What do you think?
to the bottom of the ocean!
Anyway. This is about self-care.
And that is very important, and I support you. But can you please move? Well, how are we going to get past her?
Rush the guard.
What guard? There is no guard.
The violence is the answer!
You know, I just take off my full sprint.
Okay, if we can't get past...
God damn it, my mic fucking... I'm gonna break.
Oh no.
Oh, it's you guys again.
We just wanted to let you know that we've got a good reason. See that tall girl with the really great jacket? Her Lucis is sick and we need to get to the next car to find medicine for it.
Oh. I was just fucking with you, to be honest. I didn't expect you to actually find a good reason.
I don't know how.
What a dick!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to agree with Zephyrus on this one.
I'm done scrubbing the gaper anyway, so go ahead.
You call this scrubbing the gaper? Look at this thing.
I feel like Zephyrus is gonna have more problems in the next car.
Well, this is both the red and the, you know, orange blood car.
Yep, this is gonna...
The next one would be the yellow bloods and the olive greens. Because jade bloods usually,
Look, I got a plan.
Uh-huh.
You walk through the middle and keep their attention. I'm gonna go on the roof and sprint this bitch as fast as I can. As long as we don't hit a tunnel, I should be fine.
I don't think that's a good idea, because I don't know how fast this train's fucking going.
If it's fast enough, I'll get somewhere a lot quicker than I'm expecting.
That's not how...
Probably straight to hell, but we'll find out. Let's go!
I don't know if trolls believe in that. It's kind of weird this one's a little...
God damn, that is pretty.
What? Oh, the moons?
Either those moons are really close or their atmosphere is really bad.
Oh no, they're just pretty big.
God damn!
And also, someone lives on that green moon and he's a huge dick.
Is everyone on this planet a fucking penis with legs?
Oh no, 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 no. The one who lives on the green ball on the green moon is a guy with a cue ball for a head who wears a fancy suit. And he's just kind of a near omnipotent asshole.
Look, I'm not, other than the near omnipotence, I'm not seeing any difference from there and the fuckholes we've dealt with so far.
Oh, trust me. You do not want to deal with him. All right.
I think I want to.
All right. Woo!
Impress me, oh mighty smiter.
Yeah, yeah, go have fun dicking with the guy who has powers of time and space.
Oh, so... you know, I know how to deal with that. You see, time is just a ball of wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey, pulls out a gun and shoots him in the face while I'm in the middle of talking.
Oh, no, no, no. Only one type of gun can kill him.
Is it the fun kind, that the pew-pew guns, or is it like the sad, like, lead bullet ones?
Special magic gun with special magic bullet.
Ah, the orange gun from Terraria. I got it now.
The Zappinator.
The Zappinator.
Try more like a revolver with a magic cue ball for instead of a bullet.
Yeah, the Zappinator.
Anyways, so we just gotta keep going up this way and a straight shot to the engine room, huh?
Yeah. Next up, it'll be the yellow and olive blood train car.
Well, this is definitely a pain, but I guess it's simple enough to get between cars.
I don't know about that.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think we're
going to... You literally left the tutorial. I don't think you understand this.
I think we're going to be a bit more tolerated in this car, but the closer we get to the front, the less tolerated we're going to be.
Well, good news. The purple car has a good friend. My favorite!
Nobody cares if rust buds mingle, but getting through the next cars might be tough. We're not supposed to be outside of our assigned car.
You know, I just realized there's no dining car. Do you have to bring your own food?
Wait. Wait. I'm smelling bullshit! This is a seven... This was supposed to be for 7 days. Are we sure this wasn't supposed to kill off a lot of these motherfuckers on the ride over? If it's gonna take a week to get there?
Well, I mean, most likely, our kind would be. Well, by our kind, I mean Zephyros and Damoc.
Goddamn.
Well, they're the most populous, too. They make up most of the population, the Lowbloods.
Let's get to the next car. Let's go! Actually, how far are we into the recording?
Keeping an eye on it. We only got 15 minutes, man. Calm down.
Don't you fucking do this to me again.
And even if there aren't any drones on board to catch us, the other trolls will notice. Mostly because of the big fucking collars on our shirts.
That's fine. We'll just take some clothes. We'll just change shirts.
Sometimes that can be worse.
Oh, another weird thing too. Don't cry, Zephyros. Because tears. Because their tears can give away their blood color too. So, for example, if he stole a shirt and he cries, his tears would be red.
This planet is fucking weird.
I mean, you mean you're just now noticing this?
No, but do you understand? Brutica understands the immensity of me actually saying that. I have seen a lot of weird shit. I have played a lot of weird games. This game is one of the only 10 to ever make me go, this place is fucking weird.
The only 10?
Yep.
Was Psychonauts on that list?
Nope.
Really?
Literally played Lost Planet 2, giant monsters, and you know what my reaction was? I'm going right up his ass and out his mouth. Let's go.
Okay, Ant-Man.
This was... Ant-Man stole it from me. Although I wish I had the hot sauce ability.
Well, we'll just have to be careful then. We've gotten this far. Transdimensional portals, explosions, drones, tons of rubble, more drones, and explosions. So mostly a Michael Bay film, got it. Sorry, no. Michael Bay Transformers. We had to be very specific on that.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
What's a few stuck-up train passengers next to all that? Pretty much anyone who's above
you. I'm gonna wait for you to understand the severity of the situation.
And how it's legal for them to kill us?
Just look at that face. Zephyros' face is like, why are we still here? Just to suffer?
No, he's already made peace with that years ago.
He's just looking at her like, this bitch, she gonna get us killed.
Just like Chixty.
You know, it's coming to my attention. With how much stupid shit has gone down in the Homestuck universe and how much things are like, it can destroy all realities, kill whatever. Reality itself is really trying to kill the trolls. Like, on more than one occasion, they have dealt with world-ending events or reality-destroying cataclysms.
I'll give them
points for still being around and still trying, but at some point, you just gotta take the L, because reality is not gonna stop.
Funny you should mention that. This is the second iteration of their universe.
God damn. And every iteration, they stop so many things trying to stop them, that try to kill them, or try to wipe them out.
Oh, no. The first iteration was actually a utopian society.
Who broke it? Who broke it?
That would be Mina Pisces, who didn't want to become, you know, the next in line for queen, so she decided to play a game that caused the end of her universe and used a giant tumor bomb to reset her universe.
I'm going back to the SCP Foundation. I wonder if they still need test subjects for 621.
Which was 621 again?
The unkillable lizard.
Oh, that bitch. Anyways. Well, I guess... I guess... When Duquesne recovers from his aneurysm. We'll continue, guys. So until next time, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
I have never heard a more vile string of words thrown together to create a semblance of a sentence in my life. Everyone is now dumber for having heard that. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Goodbye, everybody!